And now warming up. It apparently will come in. There's a drive hit to left center field, deep back and gone. A home run over the basket by Russell Morton. And so the beat goes on for the Dodgers. Going long ball in a big way tonight. Russell Morton, who hit 13 homers in the regular season, leads off with one here. And the Dodgers have opened up a 7-2 spread.